got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. A regular pint-sized atom bomb.
Here we are, the wasteland. Looking good. Oh, they must have been the ones that are outside. Nice. What's in the container thing? Oof. Yes, please. Oh, I see, so that's if we want to get back down. Don't need a wrench, what's that? Yep. Right away. Silver tablespoon. I'm good, thank you. Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? What was that? Boulder. Don't know what that's all about. Wow, look at this game. Look at this game. What should we do first? There's a little thing on our map telling us to go that way, so. Oh, it's. Antifreeze bottle. Clothing iron, eh? What are you trying to do, hide underneath a car, silly? Oh, it's this thing. This was here when we went in. The other cars aren't here, though. The one that was here. Alright, I spy another little pod. Oh, it looks so cool. My guy gets out of breath really quickly, though. Desk fan? No, I don't need that. Oh, poor guy. Bottle cap. Coffee pot. Yep. Alright, oh, what's that? Cram, is that food? That is food, we'll take that. It's canned food, we need that. Look at that. Oh. Well, I would do, but there's a fence in the way. There we go. Oh, look, it's this guy. Hello there, sir. I know. Thank you. You don't need to tell me how to sprint. Look at that. What's that? What was that? What was that? Too busy looking around, not really paying attention to what's flashing up on the screen. What's down here? I think the first thing we should do is head home. Yeah. Oh, this is so cool! What do we have in here? Tin can. Cap stash. Oh, it's bottle caps, I see. Oh, this game. Look at it. You gotta look careful though, because I'm finding it harder to spot stuff. Don't need a green dress, I don't think. test lamp. Whoa.
As I live and breathe.
It's Codsworth.
It's really you.
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
Besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
By the by.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
I know what would distract me. Say my name again.
We've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game.
Oh, he's gone loopy.
Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Whoa, yeah,
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
I always keep him smiling, eh, Codsworth?
You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. Aww. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Hi, honey. Added.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
The missus is dead, mate.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
I don't know, I feel like you're gonna... Oh, god damn it. Go for it, Codsworth.
Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
I don't know if he's going to do a good job of this, though. It's been a while since he served.
What's all this, then?
Thank you. God, bloody hell. Calm down, Codsworth.
Nothing here but flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Hang on. Ah! Don't you dare kill the dog. Don't you dare kill dog meat, whatever his name is. God, blimey. He's gone loony. Don't worry, buddy, I got your back. Oh. Go on, you got that one, Codsworth. Come on, Codsworth, give us a hand here. Sorry, mate, I didn't hear a word of that because the music was too loud. Oh, hello. Straw pillow. Oh, it was me. I thought it was someone else making a noise.
Mr. Charles!
Oh! Say my name! Oh, they had a baby just like me. What's wrong with that doorway? Am I too fat? This game trying to say something. Was it Halloween when we went in there? I don't remember it being Halloween.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserve right to refuse service to anyone, especially Sid.
Come on, mate, lead the way.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mr. Charles.
Oh.
This is the young Shaw. The art here.
What now?
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city. Concord is nearby. But the people there are as put together as I am.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will.
Yeah.
Remain here and secure the home.
Investigate Concord. I want to go home first. Oh, it's Codsworth. I wonder what that was for a moment then. Catch your breath, buddy.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Can we get in here? No, it was blocked. Okay then. Guessing we need to go. Let's have a look. Map, there it is. Investigate Concord. Sanctuary. A vault. What's the sanctuary? That's only down the road. We'll go and have a quick look at that. That radio works really well. I spy loot. Oh, a table! Armoured workbench. Whoa! Whoa! No, what are you hammering? I haven't given you anything yet. Whoa! Oh, that light's on. That means someone's around here. Maybe it's Codsworth. Weapons workbench. It's pretty cool. What's this? Workshop. Oh, there's so much to look at, you know? What's that? Oil can. Just randomly lit candles in the toilet, that's fine. Okay, we don't need any of that. Come on, let's go quick. I don't get it. Is this sanctuary? On the maps tab, select map marker and mouse one. Okay. 50% happy. Oh wait, this is our house. Yeah, this is our house. If not, it's exactly the same. There's only one way to find out. Is that Codsworth I hear nearby? Yeah, it is. Casual outfit, don't need that. I wonder if we get our uniform. Oh, it's gone. Obliterated. Aww.
I'm coming, buddy.
There's nothing salvageable in here. In our own house. Remember there being some Nuka-Cola? Gone. What's this? What's this? What's this? Coffee tin. Ribbon? Oh. Okay. Didn't mean to take it, but oh well. I wonder when Sean was taken, though, because we were refrozen, weren't we? Sean's probably like some full-on adult now. Yeah, no. Where are we heading? Apparently into sanctuary now. Oh, I can't resist but look in these houses. Oh, hello. Yep, can't see it. Yeah, Nuka-Cola. Oh, cherry Nuka-Cola. We'll take some deviled eggs. What's down here? What's down here? Why not? You never know. Yeah, we'll take that. You keep leaving leaves in your shower, you're going to get a bit of a block. Yeah, finally we get to pick something. Press A, turn screwdriver. Boom!
Sweet.
Sweet, you get one shotgun shell, a bowler hat, and a bobby pin. No, we'll take the bobby pin though, just in case we break some more. Oops. Whoa! Sanctuary was this way, wasn't it? That's right. What's this sign say? 25 mph. Right. Who leaves bottle caps in a mailbox? Kitchen scale? Probably won't need that. Oh, let's quickly go. What's that? Oh, it's a medex. Oh, I see. Pretty cool. I'm not sure if I'm intelligent enough to. Uh, Red lightness equals 1. Oh, well, that failed. That's right, I'm not really fussed about that at the moment. Let's find, Sanctuary. You thought you could escape me? Someone left a delivery of ammo. This one's in pretty good nick. You could probably, sort that one out. Ho! Ugh, don't want that. Oh, I see. This whole place is sanctuary. Oh, that's sad. Alright. Right, we just need to follow this road. That didn't go well. What is that? Is that the engine out of it? I think it is. Oh! Mongrel dog meat. Drifter outfit. Not sure I want that. I quite like my vault suit at the moment. But I want to see what that gun is. Pipe pistol. Does it do more damage? Does less damage? Alright, we'll just stick with our pistol for now, but we got a backup plan now, so. Oh, that car got obliterated. This one didn't. Whoa. Greet the dog. Oh, hello, buddy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Oh,
you lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey.
Hey.
Trade?
How you doing, buddy?
Oh. Come on, doggy. Come on, doggy dog. Hang in there, I'm coming. Oh, dog? What's up? What's that noise? Is there a radio on, or is that... over here. Oh, Jesus, dog. Oh, dang. Right, the dog. We gotta save the dog. Leave the dog alone. Damn it. You leave my poochie alone. Whoa! Oh, blimey. Come on, dog. Come inside, buddy. I'm gonna get hurt out here. Yeah, I'll even open the door for you. That's it. Oh, hello. Capstash. We'll have a quick look at the terminal server. Business entries. Oops. Okay. do this. Got the loot. How you doing, buddy? Oh. They're worth a bit, I expect. Let's take those. For when we can trade. Ah, there was a radio on. I knew it. Mmm. Cooking station. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Empty milk bottles. Oh. Come on, dog. Where we going? Alright, we need to keep heading past. Come on, dog. Let's go. Right, you're kind of in my way now. Prepare to die. Skidoosh. Oh, okay, you don't die easy. Oh god, you're harder to hit. Gotcha. Oh god, careful. Ho! Oh. Go on, dog, giddy. Scram. Come on, doggy. Ugh. So this is the big town. See if they've got any better loot living in the town. Cat stash. Quantum Nuka-Cola. That's what I like. Sugar bombs. Daily dosage of sugar, whatever it was. What's that over there? Of course, someone binged Nuka-Cola before they died, didn't they? Ooh. Careful, doggy. Don't fall down. Let's go meet these guys. Concord, hey! Hey!
If you want to live, stay by me.
Let's head over here. Oh, wait, what? Did you hear bullets? Oh, look over here. Let's go help out. Uh-oh. Sorry, we got the element of surprise. Hit him not. Nice one. Uh-oh. Didn't really think that one through. It's alright, we'll stay over here. Let's go. No. Shit. Come, doggy, get him. That's it, doggy. Ow! Here we go. That's it, shoot. Your head has been crippled. Oh, God. My head has been crippled. That ain't good. Ah, luckily I saved up on Stimpaks. Go. Hang in there, guys, up there. Nice one.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of travelers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
What laser musket? Yeah. Hang in there, Burrows. I'm coming. Let's get this laser musket out. Yeah. Hold on. Alright, we've got to go help out. Quick. Where did that woman go? Oh, there she is. Come on, doggy. Let's go. Museum of Freedom. All right, let's go and help out. Ah, damn it. All right, I've got an idea. We'll eat something. Rad's HP. I'll drink one of those.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh, this is so cool. Hello. Torso, let's go. Oh god.
Hey.
Nice, doggy. Where are they? Oh god. Ready and beam. That's right, we'll run. Hey, still getting used to all this. Why is it still telling me this? I don't care. It's Linny Loon. Let's go. Oh, why? Well, oh dear. Still have some ammo, right? Oh god. Need something to increase my AP. Fire! Oh dear. Wait! Shit. You leave my dog alone. I'll distract him, you go for him. So you hit my dog one more time, you're dead, Ben. Let's go, come on. That's it. Okay, I haven't got this. And prepare to die. Oh, gun dog, get him. This gun is crap. Actually, let's just watch this play out. My god. That was awesome. Nice one. Nice one. Is that it? That's it. Let's have a quick raid quickly. That was a nice one. That was a nice job. Yeah, I know you're in there. Chill out, bro. Hello.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen. Maybe?
Nope.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protecting people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. Oh, and I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
I know what ghouls are,
wow.
But just for
you
those
really
who don't.
You're not from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but
nope.
They're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
Damn it.
They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Ooh.
Military issue.
Ooh.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and...
Oh.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
I dig.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
Yeah.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Your I spy a bubblehead.
Long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Yeah, sure.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Thank you, brah.
Careful, kid.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's angry.
Come on, doggy. Comics. Let's go that way. No, let's go this way. Ooh. There really is nothing in there. Keep up, dog. Cap stash. I saw it. 22 caps. Mate, we're going to be minted. We're going to be rolling in it. What's over here? So much loot. Gotta go to the basement. I think we should take a switchblade. Don't you dare jump down there, doggy. You'll kill yourself. Ah! Easy. Is that the basement? I think we just found the alternative way. It's asking me down. Oh no. What's over here first? Don't think we need duct tape yet. Alright, let's go for this. Nice. Where's the security gate? in here.
Remember, lads, two with my team.
Oh, I see. There's the plane. That's pretty cool. Let's see the engine sticking through the roof there. Oh, balls. I didn't mean to do that. Here we are. There it is. Oh, look, there's the armor. Yeah, I see. SS. Oh.
Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. Into Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street.
I doubt it, then.
This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck, and God bless America, or what's left of it.
Hmm. Let's hop on in. Oh, that's cool. Is it climbing net? Yeah.
Know my name, they call me the Wanderer.